meet the woman who introduced fast food chain Wimpy to Britain. Yet she and ex-Navy officer husband Charles were among the first to run a Wimpy franchise in 1950s Britain, commuting from Dorset to Reading to serve burgers. Wimpy first opened in the UK in 1954, with the restaurant promising American-style food with atomic age efficiency. Franchises followed and the new breed of burger bar struck a chord with post-war Britons. Its popularity peaked in the 1970s, with more than 500 UK outlets. There are now just 80 restaurants in Britain, but owner Famous Brands Group has promised a revamp so Wimpy could be on the brink of a revival. Felicity welcomed news of the comeback and recalled how she was one of half a dozen entrepreneurs who saw the potential of the franchise in the 1950s. She ended up running a restaurant for 25 years. In 1957, she and husband Charles decided to turn their hands to fast food, despite having little experience of catering. At the time, Charles was working as a Treasury civil servant. They first learned about Wimpy through the catering manager of Debenhams, who Charles used to sit next to on the train to work. Felicity recalled, "He said to my husband, 'If you want to make money, there is a franchise called Wimpy Bar, and they will put you on the right track for success.'" They met with Pleasure Foods and they got the franchise. After being told to find premises in Reading, they bought the lease on an old sweet shop in autumn 1957. Leaving children Carolyn, 3, and Rupert, 1, with a nanny, the first step was finding an appropriate manager. The debonair Mr. Trailing fitted the bill with his pinstripe trousers, black coat and stiff collar. Felicity said, "We had round ketchup dispensers that looked like tomatoes, which everyone stole the night we opened. Tables were formica and the bar was bright red and yellow." By the 1980s, the couple's passion for fast food had diminished and they finally sold out in 1983. Famous Brands says it is currently revamping its Wimpy outlets and has plans for the future. Felicity welcomed the news. As he said, "I loved the Wimpy burgers, and would really like to try the new ones."